They've got to try and play through Da Costa and Maloto. Maybe that's the reason why Maloto is on the field at the moment.
I think you're exactly right. Maloto just brings...
Bone here to Mushaglu's onside, and he scores. It's his second of the night. And with 18 minutes to go, it's Mushagalusa again who scores for his team, his ninth goal of the season.
But just in the blink of an eye, the quick transition, great play. Bone plays a very good ball. One touch, one finish. It's all Mushagalusa needs.